Today we're going to have a look at this 4 foot post and wire fencing. As you can see, we've already got some installed on the layout here. Well, we're going to be adding some more on alongside the canal seam over to my right. So we're going to be adding the fencing from roughly around about this sort of point here alongside the canal up to this section here, as I've still got to build the scenic terrain landform from here up to the scenic break there. So the kit in question, it's by scalemodelscenerico.uk, and it's the 4 foot post and wire fencing kit, and the part number, if you look on the website, is LX056-00. This is also suitable for HO scale as well, for anybody that models HO. As you can see here, it'll do up to about a metre in length. The kit comes with full instructions on the back here, which are very easy to follow, but I'm going to show you in this video. So, as we've already used part of this kit, as you've seen over on my left hand side here, basically you get the fret with your posts on, and as you can see here, if the camera will pick it out, you've got a faint marker line along here, and that's your height depth gauge. So basically, once you've drilled your 2mm hole to sink your posts in, you just set your posts down to that line there. It's like sort of a base wood type material, correct me if I've got that wrong, Justin, and the holes are already pre-done with a laser cutter, so you don't even have to drill these posts, and you have the wire as well, which is fairly stiff but holds its shape when bent, so it makes it easy for threading through the holes on the posts. So what we'll do now is we'll move over to the canal side of the layout, and I'll show you with a couple of these posts how we go about fitting them. So the posts need to be around about 24mm apart, so I've already pre-drilled some. So from my last hole here, so we're going to change the direction of the fence, so we'll now run the fence along, so it's about 45 degree angle away from the track. So it's around about there, 24mm. Mark the hole. And next we drill the hole. So that's the hole drilled. So basically you go along and do the full length of the fencing that you're doing. Once your holes are drilled, have a quick back up, clean your mess up, and then it's a case of setting your posts, which we'll move on to next. So we've now drilled all the fence holes that I need, and I've given it a quick back up to get rid of the debris. So having cut one of the posts off the fret, if you remember what I said about with the depth marker line, we're now going to add some PVA glue on there and insert them into the holes. So we'll just pick this hole here. It'll be a tight fit. Make sure you get the holes lined up in the direction you want, and then it's just a case of wiping away the excess glue on the bottom. So I'll crack on and get this done, and in the next clip we'll come back to we'll show you how we fit the wires. So as you can see, we've now got the fence posts glued into position, so it's just a case of now letting the glue set for a bit, and we'll then now feed the fence wires through the posts. So as you can see here, we've already put three of the wires in, Start from the bottom and work your way up. That's the easiest way I found to do it. So you'll need a pointed pair of pliers, grab holes near the end of the wire and just gently feed it through the hole in the post, like so. And do that along the rest of the run. On the end of the post here, you can either cut the wire so it's flush with the holes and glue the wire in place, or you can do what I've done here, which is I've bent the wire slightly and just put it so it's pointing down, stop it going through, and do that at both ends. So that's the fence completed on this section with the four wires. And some of you may want to sort of just tone and weather down the wires a bit to make them look a bit sort of more like galvanised steel, sort of rusty effect, which is something I'll have a look at later on. So there you go, that's the LX056-00 4-foot post and wire fencing kit. Thanks for watching.